Charlie.
Why, Dad?
Oh, she's hungry.
I've been to the shop.
I've got pasta, vegetables.
She's not coming. Sorry, she's not coming.
Oh. You all right?
No, not really.
Want to tell me about it?
I'd like to tell someone.
Then tell your dad.
Trust me, you wouldn't believe me.
Well, you don't normally lie. Yes, I would.
It's not that, Dad. It's not your normal story.
Go on.
Well, it all started one night after work about 6 months ago.
Charlie.
You know what I do when I'm feeling down, Charlie? And I do feel down sometimes. We all do. I think of people that are worse off than me. My dad always used to say, see a man with no shoes, what about the guy with no feet?
Your jokes are rubbish.
I know.
Oh, mate, give me a pint of whatever you're having and I'll be all right.
Getting in or what, mate? Charlie, it might not be the best of timing, but can I talk to you about something? It's a bit awkward.
Yeah, of course you can.
You know Kerry?
Yeah.
She sent me a message on Facebook last night.
Saying what?
She's invited me out for a drink. And I thought, it's been a long time since you and her. Well, you know. I haven't replied to her message yet. I can't always say no.
Now listen, I want you to do me a favour. Reply to her message and say yes.
I can say no.
Just reply to her. It's fine. Do you know what, mate? I'm going to get out and walk today.
Really?
Yeah, it's a lovely day, isn't it?
Is this anything to do with what?
Listen, if you don't take her out, me and you are going to fall out, all right? I told you, I can't expect her to stay single, can I? I've not spoken to her in about a year, so just take her out.
Thank you. Maggie this morning. Went for a coffee with her. Oh, so nice. I haven't seen her for absolutely ages. I wish I'd had my camera with me, though, because I would have taken some photos of her and shown you. Charlie, are you listening to me? Don't worry, I'm going anyway.
Sorry, Mum.
What's the matter, love?
Nothing.
Is work okay?
Yeah, it works fine. It's just what happened afterwards.
Well, what was that then?
I got this strange feeling in Alderdon Woods. You know I don't believe in all that, but it's like someone was whispering to me or something. It was weird. It's like someone was watching me.
What were you doing in the woods?
Taking a shortcut home.
Should have gone the long way round.
Listen to you.
You're still my little boy and I still worry about you.
It's only woods. What's there to be worried about?
Yeah, but I've heard things about those woods.
Mum, I'm not six.
You should have seen her, Dad. She was too good to be true. I had to pray I wasn't dreaming.
Unfortunately, you are. But when you wake up, come and find me. I'm real, Charlie.
I hadn't been in these woods since I was a kid. Well, not before the other day anyway. And before the dream, I'd never been this far before. When I reached the other side, I got the surprise of my life. It was the same place.
Hello.
No. It's not possible.
What isn't?
You. I had a dream last night. And you was in it. Right here.
Oh?
Well, up until now, I never laid eyes on you. I've never seen or been in this field before. And those woods were just a one-off shortcut.
My name's Katie.
Charlie. So whereabouts do you work?
Oh, I'm a teacher at the Mary Wilson School.
Oh, right. I'm not sure I've heard that one before.
And what about you?
I co-own a sweet shop.
Do you sell any chocolate there?
Oh, I certainly do.
Better not let me in there then. So, do you have any pets?
Yeah, I've got a dog called Ruby.
Oh. And where do you live?
I live on a Queensway estate.
Oh, that's near where I teach, at the Mary Wilson School.
That is so weird that I've never heard of that school before. Whereabouts do you live?
Oh, Greensleys Close.
You've got to be kidding me. That's where my uncle lives. What number?
Number 2.
Such a small world, eh? Listen, I've got to open up the shop.
Look, I'd really like to see you again.
Do you have to go? If you leave, it comes back.
What comes back?
It doesn't matter. How about here, after you finish?
Okay. Say 5 o'clock?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. That's fine.
I'll see you then.
Well, I have to admit, she certainly weren't like the other girls on Instagram. She was strange, but I like that about her. Over the weeks and the coming months, I've become so much happier. At work, at home, all round. And finally, I felt on top of the world.
See you later, Mark.
Charlie. A few months ago, you were suicidal. Now you're flying all over the place. I'll have a pint of what you've had. Talking of pints, Chris's surprise birthday party tonight. Free bar. You coming, yeah?
I can't, mate. I've got to be somewhere.
Did you hear what I said, Charlie? Free beer.
I heard you. Another time, eh? I'll catch you later.
If this had anything to do with me and Kerry, I mean, if you'd have said when I first asked you, I wouldn't even have gone there, mate.
I promise you, Mark, it's got nothing to do with that. I'm very happy for you both. And for once in my life, I'm happy too. I'll see you later, yeah?
You lot all nice and cosy. Don't worry, you put your feet up, I'll carry on with the washing up.
Oi, Charlie. The kids called me last night. They heard the loft door making a noise.
And?
So, I went upstairs, I looked up,
and the door was rattling. And I mean rattling, Charlie. What do you reckon it was?
I don't know. Could be pipes, floorboards. Houses do make a lot of noise.
What if it wasn't? What if it was something else?
Oh, come on, Sarah. You don't believe in all that rubbish, do you?
It was really shaking, Charlie.
For crying out loud, have you seen the weather lately? Wind shakes your loft door. Mine goes mental as well.
We reckon it was a ghost, Uncle Charlie.
See, you got him at it now.
Charlie, I saw Mark the other day.
Oh, that's nice for you. I see him every day.
Yes, at work. But you used to go to the pub with him, didn't you? He says he hasn't seen you for ages.
He's right, I haven't.
Well, if you've not been seeing him, and you haven't seen much of me and your dad, what have you been up to?
I've got a girlfriend.
A girlfriend? You never told us.
How long?
About 6 months.
6 months?
I wouldn't worry about it, you lot. She can't be very special, can she? He would have at least told me.
Oh, she's special, all right. I love her. Choosing rings for her right now.
You're not ashamed of her sight?
No, don't be so stupid. She's just a little bit strange, that's all.
Too strange to meet your family?
Would you want to meet her?
Well, yeah.
Right, well, when I go round tomorrow, I'll see if she wants to come round for dinner.
I'll do something special then, yeah? But bring her back to ours, won't you? Don't bring her back here.
Here, Mum. She works at that Mary Wilson school.
No, she doesn't.
Yeah, she does.
No, she doesn't.
Well, how would you know?
Because they pulled it down years ago.
Instead of going round there tomorrow, why don't you just text her?
She ain't got a phone. Funny enough, she hasn't got a Facebook account either.
Wouldn't she be lying if she said she doesn't have a phone or social media?
Even though I'm on Facebook.
And me!
I know, because I'm on it.
I like the fact that she hasn't got social media. That way it's just me and her. Katie said she lived in Greensleeves Close. Well, I know where to find that, because that's where Uncle John lived. But when I reached the house that she was supposed to live in, I look back now, and I wish that I hadn't. Hello there, is Katie there, please?
No. No, she isn't.
Do you know when she'll be back?
Never.
Sorry, I think I've got the wrong house.
No, you haven't. You haven't. I think it's best you come in. She did used to live here.
So where is she now?
She died. She died about 15 years ago.
I think we're talking about someone else. I was only with her yesterday. I don't understand.
It was a beautiful day when she left. She'd been trying on this new dress that I bought her. But that soon changed. That day that had been so nice turned so bad. When she didn't come back, I just knew. A mother knows. Look, I don't mean to be rude, but if you're a journalist, just say so. It's just, I've been through all this before, and I don't think I could go through it again.
What journalist? Look, none of this makes sense to me either. Hang on a minute. I've got some photos of me and her. Some selfies we took.
Son, have you actually looked at these photos?
Unfortunately, I don't believe in ghosts. So now I found out she is one, I don't think I'll ever see her again. For you, Dad, this is the end of my story. But for me, she's someone that I'll never forget.
Why me?